let mom take a picture.
Smile. Smile, you squawker.
Down
keep going. We're good.
We've got a stinky place.
That's probably.
You know how lucky you guys are to see this?
I know, check that out. It's so cool.
Get over here.
Look at that, Laura.
Look at it.
Delete that.
Delete it. Why?
Because I always hold that. It looks like a weird.
And people are talking about what they've been bit by. I've been bit by a snake. I've been bit by an ant. I've been bit by a spider. I've been bit by a crab. I've been bit by a bee. I've been bit by a wasp. And out of nowhere, someone said, I've been bit by a hippo. And after that word, Tarzan stood. Just a giant fat raccoon. Look, step skinny.
What do you think? A dinosaur's talking about that?
Yeah. What do you think? A million spiders are popping out of that?
Bats?
Yeah, bats. Sure.
Oh, Komodo dragons?
Like Komodo dragon? Just, no! And bit off my leg. Just, ah!
Do you guys have a bone that has white Adam? Everything is fine. I can barely see one Adam. Everything is fine.
Okay, let's go. We'll let these guys go by. It's gorgeous.
Just trying to see where